It's weird we're Uber bros.
This prejudice has to stop.